It's You Are Dope. I don't mean to be a stickler, but it's You Are Dope. And the biggest thing for me was the reception that I got from everyone when I came out. You know, I wanted to do something to give back, something to try and give back, something of substance that could really help people on their own personal journey. So that was the main motivation behind making the book. In today's society, sometimes you might be looked at as less manly if you open up and you're able to communicate things. But I feel like that it shuts us off and it doesn't allow us to fully put our point across, be fully understood. And I feel like we're really missing that when we're not able to sort of really open up. It's basketball for now. It's been an absolutely wonderful year. I've had a lot of great opportunities, but I'm happily to be back in sort of my world, back doing something I love to do. And who knows, maybe more telly in the future.